Hi everyone, welcome to another brand new episode of Hangout with Priyanka. Before going to the main video, I have something to say, rather something to show. I hope you remember on my last vlog I have announced something that whoever will try any of my recipes and he or she needs to share the recipe along with his or her picture to get featured in my upcoming vlog, which is today. So I'm very happy to announce their names and the recipe. One, Abhipsha Mitro, she is from Hyderabad. Second, Shanta Kormokar from Kolkata. And third, Shagnik Ray from again Kolkata. So let's have a look of their recipe and their picture. Thank you everyone for sharing your recipes and your pictures. I am thankful to you and I am requesting again to all you viewers, again you need to subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon to get notified whatever recipe that I'll be uploading. And again jeta ami ageo bolechilam, abar jodi tumra ke recipe share korte chao along with tomader ekta picture, please follow me on Instagram and Facebook. I have provided the link in the below description box. So finally, it's recipe time and today I'll prepare a famous Indian dish called chicken haryali or haryali chicken with gravy. This is specially meant with some green herbs like mint leaves or coriander leaves. So let's start with the recipe. I have taken 700 grams of chicken with bone and to marinate with, starting off with curd, 1 tablespoon of turmeric powder, salt as per your taste, 1 tablespoon garlic paste, 1 tablespoon ginger paste. And now you're gonna mix the chicken into the mixture, marinate very well and keep aside for 30 minutes. Now for the green paste, I have taken fresh coriander leaves 1 cup. I have washed it properly and after that I'm adding mint leaves, again 1 cup. Few green chilies, 4 to 5 according to your taste. Now I'm gonna add fried onions, which is mainly famous as beresta. So I have taken 2 medium sized onions and fried it. Last but not the least, adding few cashew nuts on top of it. Now I'm gonna mix that and be making the green paste. You can add water if needed. Here goes my green paste. Ebar marinated chicken ta ami bar kore niyechi. So now I'm gonna add the green paste like this. And again, mix the chicken into the green mix once again. And now, again marinate the same for 1 hour. Now, in a frying pan, I have taken 3 tablespoons of refined oil. Once it gets heat properly, start putting chicken one by one into it, like this. And putting the all marinated mixture into it and on high flame you need to cook the chicken for at least 8 to 10 minutes. After 10 minutes I am adding coriander powder 2 tablespoons, cumin powder again 2 tablespoons, salt definitely as per your taste, and garam masala powder. Now give it a quick mix. Now, cover the chicken and cook it for 5 minutes. One last ingredient to be added, that is pepper powder, 1 tablespoon. Again, a quick mix. It is almost done. Oil is getting separated. Here it is. And in this stage, you may switch it off the flame. A quick transfer to the serving bowl. Yes, and this goes extremely well with paratha, just like this. So yummy, lip smacking. Hungry kya?
অবশ্যই হায়দ্রাবাদ থেকে এগলা বাবদার শান্তা কর্মকার কলকাতা থেকে কোল কফি চকোডেলার চাটনিকরে ম্যাঙ্গো ফিরনি অভিশ্বামিত্র হায়দ্রাবাদ থেকে এগলা বাবদার উফ কি রেটে ঠিক মনে হচ্ছে সেই রেডিওর আসরতা যেখানে আমরা বলতাম এই গানটি শুনতে চেয়েছেন ও পটলনা থেকে রন্টু মন্টু ঝিন্টু সন্টু সবার
ও অভিশ্বামিত্র হ্যাজ ট্রাইড এগলা বাবদার দ্যাট আই হ্যাভ আপলোডেড
কবে আপলোড করেছিলাম
থ্যাংক ইউ এভরি ওয়ান ফর ইয়োর লাভ অ্যান্ড সাপোর্ট আই উইল বি কামিং আপ আগেন উইথ ফিউ নিউ রেসিপিস টিল দেন বাই